late.
Had to go over that
maybe,
way.
Yeah.
I was gonna take a bite. So,
yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I've been there. Holy shit, like these bikers.
Yeah, no kidding, man.
I told you they'd be concentrating in Orlando. Oh, you're gonna fight a shitload of a beehive.
I wasn't expecting that at all, man. I should've taken a bite. Damn it. I wonder if I can make a Yui.
I think not.
Just to get
for
in.
A ride.
Okay, 3 hours.
That's crazy. He asked for a ride or for something. For a ride.
Like road posters?
Yep. I cannot see anything again. In anatomy, the occipital bone, the brain, like, vision, the blood is all there.
That's pretty good. If you got a dog or cat with you, you can keep them in the kennel.
Maybe. So they got to wait for somebody to take their animals, right. And that's the holdup?
Yep.
Interesting.
Closing times on the venture is 8. Studios is 9. So it takes a while, guys. Yeah, city walk closed at 9. At 2 o'clock at 1. That's crazy, huh?
Yes, sir.
There you go.
Good morning.
Oh, sorry.
Morning, how you doing?
ID, Todd. ID, please.
Yep.
That's Rebecca.
That's my wife, yeah. She's at home. She's not feeling good.
Oh. You got one for yourself?
No, I don't. Hold on, let me get my license. Okay. There you go, that's my license. Thank you.
Mike, tell us he's got to be in the car.
Okay.
Somebody else might not have did this for you.
Oh, all right. I appreciate it. Thank you.
That's cute. That's cute.
If you're not feeling it, you're not feeling good, Jackoff.
You know?
So he's saying Rebecca need to be in the car.
If you're not feeling good, you're not feeling good. Come on.
So I think we know what took so long. He argued just a little bit, but he probably argued a lot more with other people.
I know, right?
That's what took so long.
He said Rebecca need to be in the car for us to enter.
If you're not feeling good, what would you be in the car for?
Yeah.
It's the same bloody household.
Yeah, but he said he'd do it for us. He don't want us to turn back.
Yeah, I wouldn't turn back anyways.
Nah, that wasn't gonna happen.
He's gonna be us where with him. Sorry, buddy.
That would be a delay. We'd be there an hour arguing with that one.
Cool, man. I have a bloody day. Come on now.
You're free. People are free. I tell you. Ah, damn. Never ends.
You better give me a problem when you go in, though. I hope not.
What do you mean when you go out?
Well, when you go in, because it's in paid for her, but it's not paid for me.
Oh, okay.
So it shouldn't matter either way.
Right.
I don't see why not. I mean,
yeah, all right. I gotta go, pal.
Yep.
I gotta finish getting this blowjob and finish this conversation. I'll talk to you later.
Christ.